Super good. Excited. I mean, I waiting for that years ago and nothing. Try to enjoy that moment and enjoy with my teammates too.
So not long after you get that, you get your first career big league home run and in a really big spot. Which was better, the first hit or the first home run?
I think the first home run because I helped my team in 3 runs mm-hmm. early in the game. So, but anyways, the 2 moments is super good for me.
What's it like fitting in for this group? We've watched them for a while now. Just really fun-loving. Seems like it's really easy to get along and play with this bunch.
I mean, everybody is in the same page right now. Everybody got good communication. It's like a family. I got a good confidence with all my teammates. So it's a little bit more easy when everybody got confidence. So we try just be fun every day. When we go to the game, try to good job and try to help the team.
Was last year hard for you? Season ending injury. People were expecting you to be up here last year. You had to wait a year. What did you learn about yourself in that time? Was it hard to go through it?
Yeah, it's a little bit frustration, mm-hmm. but I think it's part of the game. Last year, I learned a lot outside the field. Try to be focused. Try to prepare for this year and nothing. Try to help in anything what I need and prepare for being the team right now.
The move over to second base, you've made that look easy. Great defensive player, great bat as well. Do you feel real comfortable over at second base?
Yeah, I mean, the key for me is prepare before the game. Mm-hmm. And my coach is having anything what I need. And try to be fun, do my job, do simple, and try to help my team.